entire class of U.S. Soviet nuclear missiles is eliminated. Means that the era of nuclear disarmament has begun.
We will stay the course and we will succeed.
Denying that?
We have discussed it already.
What more do you want, Livingston?
Enough! You disobeyed a direct order, Mr. Marshall, when it was clear your op was compromised.
With all due respect, sir, you weren't there.
And the group that compromised you, the Pantheon, you sure that's who they were?
That's what Alawi called them. When are you gonna tell us what's really going on here?
I'm asking the questions, Mr. Woods.
Sir, if you read the report, you
could... I read your report, Ms. Harrow. Some of it I still find hard to believe. That's why we're going to go over events again. Only this time, I want to hear it from Marshall. From the beginning.
We were in position near the Iraq-Kuwait border. Small team. Me, Harrow, and Case.
Lowry is ahead of schedule.
Whoever he's meeting won't wait around for long.
No. Not if it's a smuggler. I'm sure Lowry has paid top dollar to get himself out of the Middle East.
Guess it doesn't really matter. He's coming with us. Outlaw 42, we've got our eyes on the convoy. Painting the target, over.
Roger, ground. Target confirmed. Waiting on your go, over.
Do it.
Outlaw 42, you're clear to engage. Out.
Let's go get him.
Copy, ground. Engaging in out. Here comes the traffic jam.
Take the door.
I got it. Stay calm. We're not here to hurt you.
CIA? We had a deal?
Deal? Not with us. Where you headed?
Corrado, you lied. Your man was getting me out.
Man.
Who exactly?
Is that us?
No, not Iraqi either.
Pantheon.
Pantheon?
We need to leave. You won't stand a chance against them.
They haven't spotted us. Let's keep it that way. Come on.
Let me get this straight, Mr. Marshall. The group you claim to be the Pantheon was a multinational, heavily armed paramilitary force that showed up out of the blue. At this point, you're told to wait for backup, but you decide to play cowboy instead.
We had to act fast. Our window was closed.
Ms. Harrow, did he or did he not disobey your order?
Yes, sir, but the accelerated timetable made...
That's what I thought. I've come to expect this from you, but not from you.
Sir, our objective was to recover Alawi by any means necessary.
Oh, I'm aware. So, care to explain why he's on a slab in the morgue right now?
Things got complicated. Who are these people?
The Pantheon is composed of former European and U.S. operatives. I don't know who leads them.
They're blocking our exfil. We call in reinforcements and wait.
Wait? What the hell with that? Baraj, come in. Where did your way?
No, we're compromised. Alawi will slow us down.
Alawi, you going with us to the Pantheon?
I'm going with you.
Damn it, Troy.
Smart man. Case, let's start by softening them up. Let's get to work, Case. That's our opening!
Let's punch through!
Tossing grenade!
Pantheon boys can fight!
We're moving to the rally point! Down to the convoy!
Keep pushing to the RP!
Rally point, do not hear you!
It's the only way out.
Baraj, we're getting close. Baraj, come in.
Are you sure he'll be there?
You just worry about not slowing us down. We're open targets down here. Pantheon could pick us apart.
Almost to the RP case.
Clear.
Rally point to the west. Go. Why the hell did these guys want you so bad, Alawi?
Everything I know.
Good.
Everyone all right?
Is this your...
No!
Adler!
Stand down!
Wait till Woods gets a load of this. Goddamn Russell Adler, CIA traitor. You've been on the run, what, 10 months?
Marshall, huh? Woods' new project. You can ease up, son. I'm all done here. Jane?
You just killed a high-value target in cold blood and put our national security at risk.
Alawi can't fall into the Pantheon's hands or Langley's. The CIA is compromised. But it's not me. I'm just the fall guy.
You expect us to believe that? Hey, Jane, you want to tape his mouth shut for me?
Yes.
Wait. I got a message for Woods.
Oh, yeah?
Tell him Bishop takes Brooke.
The hell's that supposed to mean?
Time to go.
In the truck!
Chase, you got the launcher? We'll shoot him down. There, on our six.
You can't outrun this!
Take him out!
Put that bird out of the sky, Chase!
What the hell are you waiting for?
We need to hit him with a rocket. Despite breach of conduct and losing Alawi, apprehending Russell Adler is a categorical windfall.
Yes, Ms. Harrow. Bringing in a rogue operative is certainly a win. Russell Adler, the mole who betrayed us in Panama, the man responsible for your current condition, Mr. Woods. So why was he trying to tell you something in Kuwait? Bishop takes rook. Any idea what that means?
No clue.
Okay, then. Based on Harrow's reluctant report and the withholding of critical information regarding Russell Adler, your team is suspended.
Are you for real?
This is bullshit.
As for you, Ms. Harrow, consider yourself on very, very thin ice.
People like me and Adler are the reason we ain't speaking Russian right now.
The Cold War is over, Mr. Woods. That makes you and Russell Adler the last global gunslingers of a bygone era. Take this time to reflect on that. Dismissed. All of you.
My office in five.
I'd advise you not to pursue this further, Marshal.
I can't believe you kept him.
Not all reminders need to be scars.
Why are we here, Harrow?
Because you know something. Care to tell me what it is you're up to?
Me and the kids just need some time away. You know, take a little trip. Reflect a little.
Look, I can cover your asses on my end best I can. But if things go sideways again, you're on your own.
Copy that.
Owe you one.
One? Yeah. Try a dozen. Do me a favor, Troy. Don't get yourself killed.
I'll see what I can do. Bishop takes rook. Of course, Woods knew what it meant. Adler was pointing us somewhere. The Black Sea. According to Woods, 15 years ago, he and Adler discovered an abandoned KGB safe house in Bulgaria. It was called the Rook. Last year, before Adler disappeared, he'd been chasing rumors of a dangerous paramilitary group, one receiving orders from inside the CIA. He believed the Pantheon was developing a new type of weapon with plans to unleash something the world had never seen before. And wouldn't you know it, soon evidence surfaced incriminating Adler himself, and he fled to this place. What we found here over the last couple days has changed everything. Now I'm questioning what I believed about Adler, about Livingston, about the CIA itself. I have my doubts about going dark on Jane. Woods might be right about her value on the inside, but She'll be in the crosshairs if Langley learns what we're up to. Adler brought us here for a reason. To stop the Pantheon before they strike. To do that, Woods believes we'll need him back. That won't be easy. But Adler left a name to follow. It's a good place to start. No more wasting time. You know the plan. Savadi Dumas, the person you're gonna meet. Still no idea why Adler was in contact with her, but a lead's a lead.
We can't trust her. I doubt if Adler did. Hell, for all we know, she's part of this fucking Pantheon thing.
Who can we trust? Dumas agreed to meet Case in Avalon, so we're doing this.
Well, well, well. Look at you putting your big boy pants on. Shouldn't we find Adler before making this call?
Well, that's exactly why I'm going to Munich, to wine and dine your old friend.
Friend? Hardly. I can't stand the son of a bitch. But we need him. Sometimes you just gotta hold your nose.
If he's as good as you say he is, by the time Case gets back, we'll have located Adler.
If Livingston hasn't already stuffed him in a barrel.
Op details are up on the board, Case. I'm headed out, so hit me up soon if you need anything.
I've got a few ideas on how we can polish this turd of a safe house, Case. Let's talk when you have a minute. All right. What kind of life savings you got? Attaboy. Carpe fucking diem. Well, guess what? If we're really doing this, we've got to get financially creative. This place might have been fine for Adler, but for a team, I'm thinking overhaul. An armory, place to train, gear bench, not to mention anything else we might end up needing. Theirs that won't be free, though. Marshall found a few grand stashed in one of the rooms upstairs. Other than that, we're starting fresh. No touching her own bank accounts, either. Someone will be watching. When you're on a mission, look around for any cash lying around. You're gonna Robin Hood your way through this. Steal from the rich and give to the poor. That's me. We were following an old KGB trail and a single recording let us hear. Seemed abandoned. When we asked our mole inside the KGB about it, he knew nothing. Belikov thought maybe it was some kind of splinter group, not sanctioned by the Central Committee. Whatever it was, it doesn't look like a Red stepped foot in here since 1968. Yeah, I don't think he wanted to get others involved. Looks like he was working on a trust list. As far as I could tell, he didn't contact anyone. That's probably why Adler was talking to Dumas, keeping it outside of Langley. We're gonna do the same. At least for now. The board behind me is how we'll track our spending. Give it a look. Just tell me where you want to spend the cash and I'll set it up. Adler didn't leave much intel on Savadi Dumas, but I could tell you a thing or two about Avalon. It's a playground for the filthy rich, and crime factions run the whole city. Everyone's looking for who to push off the slide. When they pick a target, they hire someone like Savadi. She used to be part of the Guild, one of the most powerful Avalon factions, but now she freelances.
Savati said that Adler hired her to follow a Pantheon trail. So you're gonna join her on that job tonight. We want to see firsthand where that trail leads. Maybe we'll even add some muscle to the team. You'll scratch her back, but sure as hell watch your own. Trust has gotta be earned.
Yannick, a broker for the guild. He'll be on his yacht tonight taking a call with the Pantheon. We'll be listening in. Once that call is finished, you'll finish Yannick. That'll draw the target I really want. But first things first. The bell tower on that church offers an open view of Yannick's yacht. He's throwing a party while his men count money in the church. Yannick traffics in weapons, narcotics, women, whatever pays. Rumor has it the Pantheon wants a relationship with the guild, so Yannick is testing the waters. He's only our first domino. The real fun starts after we knock him down and get access to the target I really want, Johannes Edig. Close enough to know if you screw this up. Let's see what you're made of, Case. Get to the bell tower. I don't care how. Quiet, loud, just get there. Nice aim. You could go for a swim. Avoid some guards. Hope you can pick a lock. Once we listen to Yannick's call and confirm a Pantheon lead for Adler, I'm declaring open season on the guild. They have it coming. I should know. I used to work for them. I never cared for Yannick's parties when I was with the guild. Though they were good practice in how to blend into a scene. Any girl who caught Yannick's eye was in for a long night. So let's cut it short. Access to the bell tower is on the second floor behind a locked door. Expecting a call from Pantheon any minute. This morning I stashed the rifle at the top of the tower. Remember, Case, don't pull the trigger until we hear his call. We need to confirm any connection to Pantheon. Yannick's near the umbrella, upper deck left side, surrounded by girls.
Got your advance. My boys are still counting it.
It's all there.
Remember, this deal is one and done, huh? Don't need to get mixed up with the CIA or your Pantheon thing.
You'll send the hardware tonight, understand?
That's not what we agreed to.
Tonight, Yannick. Don't test me.
So the Pantheon and the CIA are connected somehow. We got what we need. Take the shot. A good shot. Yannick was just our first domino. We have more work to do tonight. Head back towards the payphone. I'll pull up in the white van. Guards inbound. Word on Yannick got out.
Let's go, Case. Hey! Turn it down!
We will discuss moving forward to the Pantheon.
That's Gabriel up there. He's cool.
We'll use a safe room. No arguments.
They called an emergency meeting at Chateau de la Haute Lune. Three guild leaders will be in attendance to smooth things over with Pantheon. I want to get paid. So we're going to crash that party. Chateau de la Haute Lune! Let's go! The guild will lock the restaurant down and meet in a safe room on the second floor. Door can only be unlocked from the inside. You're gonna help me get that door open. We're a few minutes out yet. Just enough time to get changed. There we are. Fits for guild security. Personally, I want these guild bastards dead. Pantheon's the icing on the cake for me. This is my stop. Get to the safe room's antechamber on the second floor. An alarm will go off. That's okay. The guild doesn't know you. So your best option is to surrender and play along. When you get inside, wait for my cue.
Meeting Pantheon right now. Get inside and find the safe room. Of all the guild assholes meeting tonight, the Sadie is the biggest. If we can't get them, consider me a no for your little club.
Thank you. entendu.
Wait for my signal, not before.
Timetable's moved up. I want the shipment sent tonight.
You CIA types are all the same. And this one? Troublemaker.
What's going on in there?
We have a visitor. Walked right into the lion's den. Alone.
Uninvited.
Maybe this one works for a rival, huh? Or maybe Pantheon is trying to squeeze us.
We came to you, Asaidi.
We learned the truth one way. Or another.
Show me your visitor.
Go ahead.
Well, look at that. You're a long way from home, Case. This man is extremely dangerous. Kill him immediately.
Aminato.
Body armor.
again. I got something for you. Job, Case. Keep us dropping. Nice work on the gear. Where is the safety? Check the street. Limo's coming down the street. Shoot! Adler was right. The CIA might be behind Pantheon. Let's hope he isn't right about their mystery weapon. Maybe it's time you take me to this safe house of yours.
Got word from Case. Savadi Dumas agreed to join us at the Rook, so we're two for two. I'm returning from Munich with Felix Newman. Newman's cut from a different cloth, a brutal Stasi enforcer and a tech genius. He used to be a pain in the CIA's ass. That was before he gave the middle finger to the Stasi and defected to West Germany. Newman claims he's moved on from a life of violence and doesn't even arm himself anymore. But one way or the other, he couldn't turn down a chance to stick it to the CIA once again. He'll get that opportunity soon. He's gonna try to break into Langley's network and find out where they're holding Russell Adler. Still haven't warmed up to that salve yet, but hey, at least we didn't get killed in our sleep. Newman's been craking all night. Already got something. Come on.
All right, Newman. Care to share?
Please. Call me Felix. We are all friends here.
Yeah, of course.
Russell Adler is in your Washington, D.C. black site. The subterranean one that went into operation almost 3 years ago.
D.C. black site?
There are blueprints as well. It is located underneath Capital Station. I assume you're aware of this. I see. Well, it includes a small maximum security wing. That is where you'll find your prize.
We need a game plan. You in, right?
I wouldn't be sitting here if I wasn't.
I'll take that. Newman.
Felix.
I need to wait into that black site.
I'm still investigating vulnerabilities.
Good man. Let me know when you got something, okay?
A branch of the DC tunnel system houses the black site, which according to the schematics that I, borrowed, has an entrance directly beneath Capital Station.
The black site holding Adler is secured by retinal scan. We won't have access. At least not anymore. We have an opportunity, though, if we move fast. This Saturday night, the station is hosting a political event. Take it, Felix.
Interestingly, one of the event's attendees, a Senator Jack McKinna, has security clearance to the black site. We only need a high-resolution image of his eyes to get past the retinal scanner. I'm working on something for that.
So we're gonna show up to this fundraiser, get what we need from the Senator, then grab Adler from the black site before anyone knows what's happened.
Sounds simple enough.
Don't you think?
Camera actually works.
Sometimes I surprise even myself.
Let's just hope Sev and Case can get the retinal scan.
You're going through a lot of trouble to rescue this Adler fellow.
You're telling me.
Image received on our end, Case. Audio's coming in clean. Ball is yours.
You're stepping into my world now, Case. Or should I say Jess Burke, photojournalist for the Washington Telegraph. Don't make any waves. You'll get through security, no problem.